Okay, back again this morning with the EC-1500 V2. I have increased the differential thrust to 20% since the last flight. Expo is increased on rudder to 30. It was either 30 or 35. I can't remember which one I set it to, but either way. Yeah, other than that, nothing new. Hobo, you be good boy. No chasing. Yes, you just sit there and get eaten by mosquitoes. Okay, well, let's see how it works. We're on high rates, full span ailerons, the usual cargo door. And sorry, it's a little overcast today. Hopefully it shows up well. That's some weird rudder rolls there. That was just rudder. That's pretty neat. Oh, we've got some up elevator to give it. I don't know why it... That's better. I don't know why the elevator trim seems to shift so much on this one. Man, that thing spins around fast. Hobo, come here. Hey, come here. Come. Hey, come here. Hey, come. Good boy, you stay out of the way. I don't want you getting hit. Stay. Hey, down. You're a brat. Hobo, get off the runway, you brat. Come here. You stay here.
Landing flaps.
Why are you so determined today? Damn mosquitoes. Oof, big holes down there.
Time remaining 3 minutes, flaps up.
ball. Bump, bump, bump. Hobo, come here. Get off the runway. You're a brat. Come here. Hey, Hobo. Hobo, get out of the way. Oh.
Take off flaps.
You're in the way.
Flaps up.
Hobo, get out of the way.
Take off flaps.
15 seconds. Well, there you go. Don't notice a whole lot of difference with the 20% diff. It is a little bit, like you do get a little bit more spin when you do certain things with the power on and the rudder. But I think I'll just try it up to 30 and see how that goes. And see you in the next video.